together.
خالدين فيها لا يخفف عنهم العذاب ولا هم ينظرون.
Abiding eternally therein, the punishment will not be lightened for them, nor will they be reprieved.
إلا الذين تابوا من بعد ذلك وأصلحوا فإن الله غفور رحيم.
Except for those who repent after that and correct themselves, for indeed Allah is forgiving and merciful.
إن الذين كفروا بعد إيمانهم ثم ازدادوا كفرا لن تقبل توبتهم وأولئك هم الضالون.
Indeed, those who reject the message after their belief and then increase in disbelief, never will their claimed repentance be accepted, and they are the ones astray.
إن الذين كفروا وماتوا وهم كفار فلن يقبل من أحدهم ملء الأرض ذهبا ولو افتدى به أولئك لهم عذاب أليم وما لهم من ناصرين.
Indeed, those who disbelieve and die while they are disbelievers, never would the whole capacity of the earth and gold be accepted from one of them if he would seek to ransom himself with it. For those there will be a painful punishment, and they will have no helpers.